You like Emma Thompson, don't you?
I do. I like her as a person, I like her as an actress.
Well, I think she's a classy bird. Mm. You also like Stanley Tucci, don't you?
I love Stanley Tucci. I met Stanley Tucci. He was lovely.
She's met him and they got on handsomely. And I interviewed him when he directed his first film many years ago, which was about a cook, I think, or a chef. It was very foodie.
Well, when he came on Loose Women, that's what was so lovely, because in the break we just chatted on and on about food, because he actually came on with his cookbook.
Oh, right. Oh, there you go. Really, so he's clearly a foodie. But and me and Maddie also, he sat behind us at the Ed Sheeran concert some years back as well.
Oh,
he,
that's right.
He has that look about him where you just want to get his head and just stroke it.
Really lovely. Really sad. His first wife died.
Oh, no. Oh, God.
And they were really, really in love.
Oh.
And he is now married to the actress from Sicario's sister.
Actor for, well, Emily Blunt's sister.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Oh, that's an interesting little connection. This is a film, The Children Act, based on a book by Ian McEwan. Big fan of Ian McEwan, although much prefer his earlier books. And directed by Richard Eyre, who I think your dad's worked with.
He directed him.
A lot of personnel.
My name's Fiona Maye. But in court, it's my lady. I'm always too busy. The law can take over your life.
You coming to bed?
Is tomorrow the case?
Okay.
Stanley.
I'm ready for you.
Oh, it's him.
Court rise.
We love him.
Hey, shall we talk?
Excuse me. Long day.
I don't know how to say this. I think I want to have an affair.
What?
I love you. We're meant to be together. But we don't even kiss anymore.
Yeah.
We have an urgent case, my lady.
The applicant Adam has leukemia. However, the boy and his parents are Jehovah's Witnesses, and it's contrary to their faith to accept blood into their system.
I would like to hear from Adam himself.
You've come to change my mind.
Why is a blood transfusion wrong?
Why is anything wrong? Torture, lying, being unfaithful in your marriage.
What is the point of your silence?
People think you've been influenced by your parents. Somehow I've got to decide. The child's welfare shall be the court's paramount consideration. Life is more precious than dignity.
Do you remember how we were? Don't you miss that? My lady, I've got so many questions for you.
I think you brought me close to something. My delicious adventure.
Fee, talk to me.
This young man thought I could answer all his questions, but he's dying.
He's just a child. Lovely boy.
Adam, remember all of life and love.
It's a day of anguish at the World Court of Justice.
My lady, they're ready for you.
I know you're going to hate that.
What do you think?
Well, first of all, for God's sake, give Stanley Tucci a hug, Emma.
I know.
Oh, my God, a gorgeous, beautiful husband just standing at the end of corridors waiting for her.
Who manages to make baldness an absolute attribute.
Yeah, he's gorgeous. It looks like it has the potential to go super cheese. And super sentimental. Mm. And yet I found myself being quite moved as I was watching it. Maybe that's my hormone.
A whole host of great talent in there. Emma and Stanley and a couple of other support actors I recognised. Just felt a bit too English for me.
It felt a bit tinny.
No, it just felt
a bit... Do you know
what
I mean when I say tinny?
Well, here's my gripe with a lot of these kind of films. Doesn't feel very cinematic. It's like, why make it for the cinema? Why not just make it for television?
When it looks like a BBC drama.
It's produced by BBC Films, so why not
just
put
it
out?
Oh, it looks like a BBC drama.
It looks like a BBC drama. So I don't ever really understand the merit of making these and release, pumping them out of the cinema with all the cost. Just stream it.
It needs to be on BBC.
Or sell it to Netflix.
Sell it to Netflix.
Stream it. I mean, you know...
It doesn't need to be a movie.
No, it doesn't need to be a movie. And so that's my concern. I'm a big fan of the author, Ian McEwan, but I do worry that it's incredibly middle class. She's a barrister. It's incredibly white middle class. It just doesn't really won't speak to anyone.
Put it on the telly.